need to leave your seat. Feeling on the buses as people fumble for the fare. It always happens in the crushes. They take their chances when it's there. It's so exciting on the buses when someone's fumbling close to you. But when the traffic jams in rushes, there's little to do. There's always gay life on the buses. Make sure you leave your bird at home. You'll see so many on the buses, you won't be sitting on your own. It's so romantic on the buses. You'll find it thrilling when you ride, and you can get see the world on